We're in America now, and in New York City, police are still questioning a man who claims he killed six-year-old Eitan Patz back in 1979.
He was the first missing child to have his face put on the back of milk cartons. And investigators say Pedro Hernandez has admitted that he lured the boy into a West Broadway location where he had worked back in 1979 and where the six-year-old was killed. Investigators say they're now looking to see if there is evidence that supports the confession.